Hello dear children, today I am here again with a new story from your MCB. The lesson number is lesson 14 and the topic is the donkey's tail. So now let's read the story. The main character of the story is a donkey. So let's begin and find out what is the role of this donkey in the story. Once upon a time, in a small village of Africa, a man named Elmu lived. He was a very kind-hearted man and a wonderful host to the people who came to his house. Elmu had a lot of gold, which he never wanted to keep in the bank, and he never kept it in the bank also. So all of his gold was always kept in a wooden box under his bed. So one day Elmu went on a journey, and when he returned back, he saw that the wooden box was open and all his gold was being stolen away by someone. Elmu was very depressed to see the scene and the open box in which there was no gold left now. So Elmu went to everyone in the village and asked almost every villager about the theft. At last he went to the headman, the sarpanch of the village, to help him to get back his gold. The headman planned a very good plan to catch the thief. So the headman bought a donkey and sprayed some perfume on the donkey's tail. And then he declared about the theft and asked all the villagers to come and touch the donkey's tail. But before anybody could touch, the headman said, if the donkey brayed, that man will be considered as a thief while touching the tail of the donkey. So one by one, all the villagers did the same way as the headman asked them to do. They came and touched the tail of the donkey. But not even once the donkey brayed. Now the headman started smelling the palms of all the nervous villagers so that he can catch the thief who had touched the donkey's tail. At last, a man was found whose palm did not smell the fragrance of the perfume, and so the headman caught him. The man replied that he had not stolen Elmu's money and the gold, but then the headman gave away all the explanation and told him that all the villagers who touched the donkey's tail, their hands smelled the fragrance of the perfume, and because this was the only man who did not touch the tail of the donkey out of the fear that he would be caught, if he is going to touch the tail of the donkey would bray. So this is how the headman caught hold of the thief and took away all this gold which he had stolen from Elmu. So, after getting back the gold, Elmu thanked headman and the villagers and then gave them a grand feast. So, that's all for today's story, children. Please read this lesson again. I will again come up with a new video. Thank you. Bye-bye.